get up. Get up and go spread the gospel right now. I have so many people who tell me, I'm scared. My friends are going to laugh at me. I'm scared I'm going to get mocked. But Jesus was mocked. And you know when he was mocked? He still died on that cross for you. And he took that sacrifice up for you. So you shouldn't be ashamed to spread what Jesus Christ did for you. It doesn't matter what people think. It doesn't matter what your parents think. It doesn't matter what your friends think. It doesn't matter what the people at your job think. What matters is that you love God and you love his son. And what matters is that you're doing the work of God and you're spreading the message and you're trying to change as many lost souls as you can. God said, the world would hate you, but it hated me first. So don't stop. Keep spreading the message. Keep going. Keep telling as many people as you can. And if people mock you, if people persecute you just for what you believe in, ignore them and keep spreading the word of God. Keep praying over them and keep loving them. Show them the love that Jesus Christ showed you.